And on the other hand, International Yoga Day was also observed in Mizoram. Governor Hari Babu Kambhaampati and Lady Governor Jayasree Kambhampati joined the special program at the Raj Bhawan in Aizawl on the occasion. On the occasion, the Mizoram Governor extended his warm wishes to the people of the state and called upon all people to practice yoga daily.